What's good, my silent assassins? How y'all doing out there today? I hope y'all doing all right. I'm doing all right. And this is a game called I think Army, Dead Army or something like that. I can't remember, but yeah, I never played it, so let's get right into it.
I'm not playing on hard. Hard difficulty is for players with lots of experience looking for a challenge. Enemies are tougher and do more damage. Bullets affected by gravity and wind. Friendly fire enabled. I'm gonna do this. I'm cool. Okay, let me see what I want. Okay, what's this?
The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces.
Is that right?
After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare.
And yeah, that was a nightmare.
Hitler woke the dead. The Allies didn't stand a chance.
Oh my God.
The Germans were tireless. Numberless, merciless. They came from everywhere.
They came from everywhere.
But we formed a resistance and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide.
Do they?
They cast Hitler into another world.
Yes.
Cut
hell.
His head from the snake.
Dang.
And yet still the war rages. Even with no
dead
leader,
war is not
no
over.
Purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back. One bullet at a time.
Yeah. Let's get these mother suckers. Milan. Come on. Ready for the action. I don't even know how to play this, so. Hit me if I die. Dang, bruh. Ooh. His head just gonna sink into the ground like that? Oh no, you gotta take out that other weapon, baby girl.
Still nothing from the place, huh? Radios must still be down. Bruno must be going mad. Better hurry back then.
Oh my God. How do I change my gun? Press R3, okay, R3 to perform a melee attack. Come here, mother. Takedowns, 10 combo kills to ready. Press X to perform a takedown. Your target, okay. Stay down. Oh, y'all been waiting for me, huh? I'm here. Open up. Oh. Oh, y'all want me to get on this?
Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
Why are you locked down? What's going on?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Oh. I gotta talk to Bruno. I need bullets. Can I get some bullets? Bruno? Oh yeah, you gotta be the man with the bullets. Come on.
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Watch your mouth talking to me.
How come we're leaving anyway?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Where we were until the damned radio.
Pulling out like your daddy should have did.
Go upstairs and take over from Jack. Then we'll get you to your treasure.
Anything for you, Bruno.
Oh, she like Bruno. What is that? Wait a minute. Bruno, where you going? I just rang the bell. Can I get bullets? Rifle ammo, okay. What is that? The enemy of my enemy, okay.
Radio marks, damn earths are all over it, and they just won't stay still. Maybe you could clear them out, eh?
Huh? What? Press R1 to activate empty lung whilst in scope view. Empty lung will make your aim steadier and... Okay, R1. Oh, got it.
I'll handle it.
See, whenever you're ready, just aim and squeeze in.
I said R1. R1. Mm. Oh, the zombies. Get down from there. Oh, dang, I don't got no more.
Look out, Ursks. Captain Ed Sharp is here.
Got him. One more. Hey, what you doing up there?
You have the eyes of an orc. One of me, you are a true hero.
Look at him fall. What, I gotta shoot this?
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works. Now that's done, report to medical.
Blow up! Oh, gotta shoot the other one. Yeah, walk over there. There you go. You like that? Huh? Huh, zombie? How many of these things I gotta kill? Oh, I gotta blow up all this stuff. Okay, a few more. What they doing? Just hanging out? Taking over the spot? Is that it? Okay. How you like that? Running on here is weird. What is this? Can I get this? No? Okay.
Oh, if it isn't the best kill squad in all of Italy. I trust you are being careful over there, yeah? Here, take a med kit. Never know when you might need fixing up.
Thanks, Doc. Look after yourself.
Mm-hmm. Thank you, Doc. How do I fix my... I didn't even see that. What's that in there? It's lighting up, calling me. Okay. Ranked up a little bit.
Alora, now comes a backup and running. It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting for you there.
Got it. Cheers, Bruno.
Yeah, I'll take those. So I leave. Replace frag grenade with telemine. No.
You see this here workbench? You can use it to switch your old weapons for nice shiny new ones. Don't be shy. Try it out. You can upgrade your weapons at workbenches as well, provided you have the right parts.
Okay. Can I upgrade? I can upgrade that melee. Special melee attacks. Okay, machete slash. I'll take it. Oh, this the upgrades. Nah. Nah. Explosive rounds, yeah. Yes. Okay. Now we getting somewhere. Coming with me. Come on. Oh my God, I ain't getting on that train. The heck they trying to do? Kill me? Go, jump up! What the heck? Come over here, over here. Jump. Crap. All right, I ain't got no more of that. They getting up. I don't know how to get out of here. How do I jump? I'm finna die. How do I save myself? Oh, they coming this way too? I want my pistol. I can't get out of here. Get on.
I need a med pack.
What the hell is going on?
Bruno, a train full of zombies just crashed into the station. Not husks either, real zombies. We're under attack.
Bastardo, no time to waste. Push forward through the station and get to that train. And look out for survivors as you go.
Out. Not fighting no more, y'all.
Yeah.
Finally, I can jump.
Bruno, we're going the long way around. More dead this way. They're coming up the train.
Oh,
What are you talking about? Let me in. What are you talking about? Bruh. So many of these things. How do I use these? What do I gotta do with this? Come on! I gotta kill all them? Dang, you could've told me that! No, I'm out. I ain't got time to be fighting y'all. Run, girl. Alright, so I'm gonna end the video right here. I wanna thank y'all for joining me. I hope y'all like this video. And, yeah, until next time, much love, God bless, stay safe out there, and I'm out. Peace.